Creativity is an assumed quality in the world of music and theater. The social distancing practices have led to even more creativity as teachers and students join to reach their goals. At Palm Harbor University High School, students rehearsed in limited numbers in different indoor locations. They then moved outdoors to produce a video with chorus voices to be added later. All students' temperatures were checked and appropriate questions were answered before rehearsals could even begin.
We've had to reinvent and rethink. We've been fortunate that from the outset, we've known that we're preparing for a virtual thespian festival. So from the outset, that looks like being able to do things like solos, duets, acting scenes, pantomime, technical theater events, and being able to produce them all remotely, whether our students are learning at home or here in person face-to-face with the proper precautions, of course, masks and social distancing.
Rehearsing on Zoom and Teams and technological resources is honestly pretty difficult. You have your Wi-Fi, your power outages, your computer restarting, etc. But honestly, I'm just really grateful that we even have the chance to still rehearse and put on performances, but it's definitely been difficult.
I had to, rearrange my whole room, rearrange my whole setup and everything, and just kind of remind myself, like, I'm now performing through a computer screen. It's a lot less personal. So I think for me, it really took a long time because I like to be in people's faces and, get that emotion out there and make eye contact, but now I can't do any of that, so I've had to change up everything.
Dancing and singing is a challenge even without a mask. However, this project was even more difficult. The audio was produced, socially distanced, indoors, with masks. The audio was then married to the dance routine video, which was produced, socially distanced, outdoors, without masks.
District has created an emphasis and an importance of the arts, and that the community at large is able to support the arts through the referendum that was just passed this past election. It really means the difference of the students having what they need to produce theater, to what they need to provide a choral program or an instrumental program that is having to deal with these challenges. So really that, I think, is a testament to the community coming together and supporting what these students are engaged in.